Yeah, you don't need to girl pretty and you're now locked into LTV production.
How are you, girl?
I'm fine, and how are you?
I'm good, girl. How are you finding London? Are you not liking it?
It's nice.
But
it's nice. Cool, man.
It cool?
Cool, man.
This is good. Cool. This is hot. This is our summer.
Yeah, for you guys. Me, chilly.
You're chilly?
But otherwise, it's good.
It's good.
Yes,
I'm
is.
Glad to hear that. I'm glad. So, got a few questions for you.
Okay.
All right, girl. Let's get the show on the road. You originally started as a dancer, right?
Yes.
What made you get into dancing?
Okay. I did not get into dancing. Born.
You're born for dance.
As a dancer.
Yeah, born. Right.
Some is a dancing baby.
All right. Guess where I know you from? Sticky Wine.
Yes. So that was one of my most famous dance moves.
Sticky Wine.
Yeah, Sticky
I
Wine.
I loved it.
Yes, it is. One of the biggest dance moves.
Okay, so awesome. What made you transition from a dancer to an artist then? If you know it was going good.
Okay, so. It's my manager. Mm-hmm. His name is Darren.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So he had the idea of me trying. Why you don't try to be an artist? Me, I said, me?
So just want you to try?
Yeah, try. Me now I'm not for lose.
Yeah.
You have the image.
Yes,
put
you
your
do.
Words them to something good. Cause you ever attack some crazy thing. Why you don't do it? Me say, me if you go sit down and write one song.
Yes.
Me never, it never in my intention yet for sit down and write lyrics or say me I go turn a DJ. So I say, you know, I'm not going to lose. I say, all right then, try a fight. And then I tried. My first song was Buzzy.
Yeah.
And then after that, now, I say, all right then, I might think this.
You like it?
Like
you
it.
You get a feel for it and then you like
yes.
it.
So yes. So I say, all right then, me I go do this now. I made it.
And then what did you come up with next?
And then after Buzzy, I have so much song, I don't know what
more
I did next.
You want to sing my favorite? Guess what my favorite is? Some girl life study. One
you pick big one with the dolly. Are your man still want me punani?
I love it. I think that was a great move for you. I love it. Yes, girls, so moving on. Do you feel accepted as an artist?
If I do feel accepted? Yeah. Yes, I do. No, yes, I do.
No. Mm-hmm. So before, when you first started, you didn't feel...
No, people still had me as a dancer. Still booking me as a dancer, even transitioning into music, putting it out there that I am an artist.
But you're not a dancer, so you know, dance. I can't book you for a dance if I want you to dance.
No.
Okay, so you're strictly an artist now.
Strictly an
Make
artist.
Make that clear to everyone. She's strictly an artist.
Strictly an artist. Dancing is only for my purpose.
Okay, so if you want feel for dance, you dance
Yeah, on my terms, all yes. Right,
yes. So how do you describe the type of artist that you and what does your music say about you?
Okay, so my music defines sexy.
Yes.
Defines having your own personality. I don't know the number one.
Yeah.
Being a doll.
Yes, and that's
being
what
a
I
dolly.
Love. And that's what the girls them like.
And that's
yes.
what the girls them really, really love. Yes. Being a dolly, being independent, having your own things, and being
and
straightforward.
And one with yourself.
Yeah, and no business where you want to stay. Under any situation.
All right, yes. What's your favorite song you've made so far?
My favorite song?
Yes. The same one?
Yes, daddy.
One pick, yeah, big one with the dolly.
That's my favorite song.
Which Jamaican artist would you like to collab with?
I have two artists that I really, 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 really listen to.
Yeah.
And it's Dex Stadaps and JaVinci.
So you want to do songs with both of them?
Yeah.
Okay, so no female artist that you want to do songs with?
Female, yes, I love Shani Moore.
Yeah, she's awesome.
I love Shani Moore. I love to do a song with her. Maybe we can't tell we have the same strong voice there, rough voice there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But do you and her, do you think you speak for, like, your music is going for the same things? Because Shani was a more, what would I say? I can't describe it, she's a more
She do everything. Yeah, she do everything because she talk about exclusive. Yeah. She talk about Yamabella. And she talk about. But the girl, them know them on a bed, sleep on table. Yeah, man, some of them there.
But the thing is, she said about image and stuff.
Yeah, also.
Also, yeah. But yeah. The image where you approach, you know, the Dali image and fair image, not going to go to Annie and
Dave. But the vice can tear up any redeem.
But you think the vice alone?
Yeah, because people respect her as an artist and how she make her feel comfortable in her own skin.
She does.
So me over here start talking about Dali, and she over there make her feel comfortable in her own skin, whether he is a Dali or he is not a Dali.
Yeah, but that come like it's the opposite side of the battery, though. You have to talk about Dali and she talk about one something.
Remember say people have it as Dali have to do them body. No.
No, you don't.
You don't have to do your body for be a Dali. You just I self-esteem, believe in yourself, I'm independent, I'm my own things, but work for when I want in life and the boy never give me that.
Yes.
Type of vibe.
Hot girl,
so,
yes.
We are talking about the same thing, then.
Yes, the same thing, then. Hot girl for cost plenty money. Yes. True. Yes.
Yeah.
I want you to say that for me. Say hot girl for cost plenty money.
Hot girl.
Cost plenty money.
Hot girl cost plenty money.
Yes.
That's true.
But what international artists would you love to collab with? Whether it's UK, whether it's US.
Everybody know that already. International, it has to be Nicki Minaj.
I was going to say that.
Everybody knows that already. Everybody knows that.
Original Barbie. Yes. For you. What do you think that you and I would click, this Nicki Minaj? You think you and I would click?
If I think?
Yeah, Noah. So you know
when I think Manoa
speaking into existence, that collab, yes, we need that collab,
yeah.
Yes, girl. Mm-hmm. Who's your biggest musical influence thus far? You have to think. You should know.
I was talking about this today,
and who was it?
I was talking about this today, and I'm going to be honest.
Yes, please.
So, I was talking about this, and the question came up, who is my musical influence? What would you define as musical influence?
Like someone that's, all right, for me, I'm Jamaican as well. Mm-hmm. Someone that's done good for the women in the musical industry in mm-hmm. Jamaica, that's gone global, that everyone's recognized, mm-hmm. you know?
Yeah. So, maybe because coming from being a dancer, mm-hmm. I have a lot of, I would say, back then, I have dancers that I look up to. Like, I would say, I want to be like the dancer there. Yeah. Or, certain things, I sit down and I watch her.
Yeah.
All right, for me, you know, musically, maybe because I'm growing into the field, I've never had like a musical influence, but I have like lots of artists that, but I say, all right, then them bad.
Yeah.
Me know, me like the old.
You like old school.
Old school. Like, them one drop rhythm and them artists they were gimmicks.
Like who though?
Like, all right, me listen a lot of ladies.
I knew you was gonna say that.
Yeah, I listen a lot of ladies. So like she, definitely.
Yeah, she paved the way.
Definitely. So, at them type of vibe, them like.
Yeah.
That's the vibe that I like.
You want to do a little lady star for me?
Mm-mm. You want me to? I have a lady star that I always listen to.
Yeah.
It's guaranteed.
Sing that one.
Baby, take 1 minute. Let us talk this out. Because before I'm finished, you'll be moving out. You see, there's no limit. Loving me and you ain't giving me no
guarantee. You sure he was born as a dancer and not as an artist?
You're born as a dancer.
I don't think so. I think he was born as an artist.
I am.
Why do you think he was born as a dancer when as an artist you've gone more to higher levels than dancing?
Well, born a dance. We love dancing. All right. I love dancing. I can listen to a song and build a whole choreo.
Yeah.
I can listen to a song and build a dance move. Easy.
So, when now you hear a beat, wouldn't you say you can hear a beat and build
no,
a song?
No, since going into the artist world, I'm here a rhythm, alright, I know say the song here, I go for it. Alright, I know say, alright then, the song here, this one chorus, were terrible.
So can we just say that now? You're supposed to be a dancer and an artist in one, a career, like a Chris Brown.
Alright, yeah, you can say that. Yeah, you can work with that, yeah.
Alright. Do you have any collabs coming up that you'd like to share?
Yes, I do have collabs, but I'm not going to tell with who.
You're not going to tell with whom as yet?
Yeah.
You sound like you're doing, trying to impression me in Nicki Minaj collab, you know?
Yeah, I'm not going to tell you.
I like your English accent.
Thank you very much.
She's been teaching you.
I've been here for a while now.
A while? How long have you been here? A while.
About a week? Yes, about a week now. Mm-hmm.
And you got to, you're still getting the passport to then go in. And since you got an English accent.
Give me my book. Give me my steer.
Because you've got the accent already locked down. So do you have any advice for the younger audience? My sister, I've got a little sister. She's in love with you. What advice would you give to another young female from Jamaica that's looking to make it?
Okay, so number one, be you.
Definitely.
Be you. You can have an idol, but don't try to be them. Be your own person. You can take one and two page out of them book, but try to have your own personality. Trust whatever you want to do. No matter what they tell you, say you cannot do it. So you see, if you is a farmer and in the morning you wake and you decide to be a hairstylist and that you're determined to be, do it. God and you have to come through.
Yes, trust yourself. Nobody change
it. Nobody change your mind until you say you can't do it. Nobody.
Do you have any methods that you used to do with, used to cope with like negative criticism that you can share with us for the younger audiences?
So for me, I try not to read negative comments. I try not to follow pages that talk negative and mix up. Mm-hmm. Trying to follow them. Like if I know somebody were always in a the mix up, trying to follow them either. If somebody sends something to my page, block, move along.
Delete,
if I'm on live, somebody makes a negative comment, block, move on with my life. So I try not to focus on the negative and move forward with the positive that I'm seeing.
So it should be negativity.
Drained of energy.
It's draining.
Yes, it is.
So what are you planning to do with the rest of your time that you have with us here in the UK since you're basically English now from your accent? Can you do the English accent for me?
Okay, so I'm planning to stay, if I get the opportunity, a little more shows,
okay,
more interviews, because I really want to get more loved by the UK,
the UK people.
So that's it for now.
It's been lovely to have the lovely pretty here at LTV Production Studios. Big up pretty, big up Soul Unique Boutique, and big up all of you that is tuning in. Love you all. Thank you.
Bye.